Gathered here to worship God and to witness the marriage vows of Harold Dwight Thaxton, Marsha Ann Dubose. Let us all pray. Heavenly Father, we ask at this moment, Father, that you be present during this marriage. Father, that you be present from this moment going forward with Dwight and Marsha. Father, that you just give them exactly what they stand in need of for the rest of their marriage days. And Father, we thank you and praise you for the honor that you bestowed upon us to be a part here today. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Dearly beloved, we're gathered together in the sight of God to join together this man and woman in holy matrimony. It's an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying unto us the mystical union that is between Christ and his church. That holy estate, Christ adorned and beautified with his presence and first miracle in Canaan of Galilee. Who will give this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
Thank you, and you may be seated. Harold Dwight Thaxton, will you take Marsha Ann Dubose to be your wedded wife? To live together after God's ordinance and holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others keep yourself only unto her, so long as you both shall live.
I do.
Marsha and Dubose, will you take Harold Dwight Thaxton to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping yourself only unto him, so long as you both shall live? Picked out some scripture for you two, and I thought about this as we talked, and then going forward, and I can see the love, and I see the love in the family, the excitement for you two. And I'm going to give you a proverb. It's Proverbs 8:17, and if you'll make your marriage built around this right here and do this. The Bible says in Proverbs 8:17, I love them that love me, and those that seek me early shall find me. If you'll make sure in your marriage that you always love God and you seek him early, make him the first thing that you seek in your day. I promise you, your marriage will be strong, your home will be strong, your faith will be strong. Amen?
Amen.
All right, let us pray. Our Heavenly Father, we're thankful for these two who have shown their love enough for one another, Father, to come together in matrimony. And Father, we ask that your blessings be heaped out upon them as they go forward. Father, in the tough times ahead, that they might see, Father, that they seek you early and overcome those times with their love for one another. And we thank you and praise you for your Son, Jesus Christ, who says we can ask these things in his name, and they shall be answered. Amen. I, Harold Dwight Thaxton, take thee, Marsha and Dubose, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy order. According to God's holy order, and there to do, I give thee my praise. Marsha and Dubose. I, Marsha and Dubose, take thee, Harold Dwight Thaxton, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward. For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance, and there to do, I give thee my pledge. Ring ceremony as a token of this covenant will now give and receive the marriage rings. The unbroken circle, the emblem of eternity and the gold, the emblem that which is least tarnished and most enduring, are to show how lasting is the pledge you have each made to each other. With this ring, I be wed. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. With this ring, I be wed. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Those whom God hath joined together, let no one put asunder. For as much as Harold and Marsha have consented together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God in this congregation, and in so doing have given and pledged their vows to each other, and have declared the same by the giving and receiving of the ring, I pronounce them man and wife together in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, once again we come to you. Father, we ask that you remember these vows today, Father. And Father, that you will help them remember the vows that they've made one another. Through it all, Father, they stay together seeking you and proclaiming that you're the glory of this wedding today. We thank you and praise you. Amen. Well, it gives a great pleasure to ask. Harold, you may kiss your bride. Gives great pleasure for me to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Harold Dwight Thaxton. Harold said, no, he can't swim. You're the one that I'm always.